April 22nd here in Ohio. Tomorrow morning is opening day for Ohio turkey season 2018. Got access to this farm that I haven't had access to in 4 years. Landowner said I could come in turkey hunt, coyote hunt on it, and I'm going to take advantage of it. It's always been birds in here. I mean, this gas line I've killed 9 or 10 birds off of in the last 9 years. So, a lot of mature toms hang out over here. There's not a whole lot of jakes, but there seems to be an abundance of toms. So I'm gonna go out here and scout this other gas line and see what I can come up with. And first thing in the morning, I'll be sitting either on this gas line or the one adjacent to it. So stay tuned. We'll be back with you in a few.
Camera can't pick my face up yet, but it's daylight. It's April 23rd. Opening day of Ohio turkey season for 2018. I got birds all around me gobbling. I got one up about 150 yards behind me. He's just going off. He's gobbling at absolutely every noise that's made. Sounds to me like he's getting pretty close. Get this camera focused on these decoys and get the other camera on and see how it happens.
Coming.
set up on the wrong gas line. Got birds gobbling, but they're about 250 yards from me. And this next ridge, there's another gas line that's mowed. Sounds like they're there strutting. So, I'll do my best to sneak around here and see if I can set back up. Hopefully take a bird out of here. Not sure where they're at, so I'm not going to try to call right this second. They're over here. Stay tuned. Get set back up and try it out. There's all the bushes. Thank you.
heard me. That thing's got some hooks on it. Stay tuned, walk over and check him out.
Alright folks, let's take a quick look at this bird I just shot. Mature tom. I mean, he's a nice bird. Big old rope of a beard on him. And these spurs. Had a friend give me this tool a couple years ago. It's called Gobbler Gauge. Just take and press it on, and it gives you a measurement for each spur. This one is 1.25 inches. So is the other one. 1.25 inch spurs. About a 20-pound bird, and his beard. So that's about 10 inches long. Measured up. Nine and three quarters. So that's a pretty nice bird. Not sure I got the kill on tape because as soon as they popped the hill, it was looking right at me. Heads come up and they started getting a little fishy. So. I just went ahead and took the shot. Kind of glad I did now. That's a nice bird. There's a couple more in here, so we'll be back in here again in the morning. And hopefully I can get a cameraman to tag along with me tomorrow and we can get a bird, a little better footage at least. So, well, this here at Deep Timber Assassins. Thanks for watching. We'll be back with you again next week with some more intense footage and hopefully a few more kills. So stay tuned. Our season's just now getting started. Taking the bird home, I go.